Driving home last night, I saw the waning gibbous phase of the moon and almost called to share its color with you, and how close it seemed to sit on my house. It is crushing my roof, I wanted to say in that playful voice we use under the covers in the morning when neither one of us wanted to get out of bed to face the realities of the world. But the moon, like language, doesn't belong to either one of us.
Mm.